critical is the position of women in Maratha rule. Now, the Maratha rule was an extremely glorified period in Indian history. For a very long period of time, it was believed that the Maratha rule happened to be something of a golden age. But the problem is, it wasn't all that brilliant because the position of women was rather pitiful. And this article tends to talk about the history of the Maratha rule and how women were restricted to lives of domestic service. They weren't allowed to educate themselves, they weren't allowed to step into temples, and they had to get married before the age of puberty. Now the major problem is that women had no rights. They didn't have the freedom to act as citizens of the Maratha civilization. And it beckons the question that even though the Maratha rule in history is glorified and we see the positives of the Maratha rule, we wonder as to why history ignores the fact that women were suppressed. And this article majorly focuses on every single atrocity, including the names given to women, the fact that women were not allowed to speak out of turn, they were not allowed to enter ashrams, is the very fact that women were not on equal path with men, but were in fact one of the most suppressed class under the Maratha rule. The main focus of that article, talking about the negative or the darker history of India, tries to focus more on how women tried to fight for themselves and how the scriptures talk about, despite the efforts of several women failing to do so. Thank you.